And we're here at Gallery 47, is that
just
right?
Just 47.
47.
So we are a gallery.
Okay, and your name is?
Jackie.
Hi, Jackie. And the other two curators involved with this really interesting gallery project are?
Jennifer McGregor and Dennis Lynn. We're directors more so than curators.
Okay, directors. And can you tell me a little bit about the mandate of your gallery?
Sure. I want to say site-specific almost, just because we ask artists to come in and reach beyond their practice a little bit and make work that really involves the space and something that kind of caters to the space specifically at 47. And with that, it's just, so everything kind of ends up being installation-based a little bit, but we just kind of want to push artists out of their comfort zone enough to kind of get back into the experimentation phase of our work.
Great, so they really have to somehow completely take into account the space during their application process.
At least try to. We think it's really important for people to sort of be aware of their environment and the way things fit into the environment, especially with artwork, and kind of step away from the wall completely and sort of try and make work that is a little bit more effective.
And apparently your curatorial schedule is all filled up for the next year and a half, is that right?
Until 2/12.
2/12.
Yeah.
Okay, and your address here is?
47 Milky Way.
47 Milky Way. I was going to say, because those artists from Ottawa seem to think that people from Toronto consider themselves the middle of the universe. You know, and here we are at the Milky Way, so I think this is definite proof that this is the art center of the Canadian art universe.
It's true, you know.
Yes. Okay, and I'm a satellite. Nice to meet you. This is my friend Sputnik. Say hi, Sputnik.
Hi, Sputnik.
Okay. And so you'll accept applications ongoing, is that right?
We do, definitely. We ask for proposals, more so than applications, I guess. But a proposal, just a really light, quick proposal at first, and then we kind of look it over, and if we're interested, we ask you for a proper proposal, and then we bring you into the space so you can kind of get a clear idea of what we're expecting.
Okay. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
And there's no age limit to coming into the gallery?
Oh, no. We welcome them all.
All right. How much for the baby?
He's mine.
Okay.